Then what were you doing?
Oh, we...
Having a difference of opinion.
Yeah, I suppose towards the end there we might have done a bit of shoving.
According to Odo, Dr. Bashir was shoved over a table.
Now that was an accident.
It was just... Things got a little out of hand.
Things got more than a little out of hand. I suppose I'm going to have to talk to Quark myself. Find a way to settle this strike. Get things back to normal around here.
Captain, can we leave now?
I'll tell Constable Odo to let you go in the morning.
Well, I hope you're proud of yourselves.
Captain, believe me, I want this strike settled as much as you do.
Then settle it.
It's not that simple.
Make it simple. Sit down with your brother and hammer out an agreement today.
Captain, I'm afraid you don't understand what a delicate situation this is. Even talking with strikers would be a violation of the most sacred precepts of Ferengi culture.
Maybe I don't know much about Ferengi culture, but I do know who holds the lease on your bar.
The Federation. And I couldn't ask for better landlords.
That's because we don't ask you to pay your rent, or to reimburse us for your maintenance repairs, or the drain on the station's power supply.
You're a very generous people.
Until today. Let's see. 5 years of back rent, plus power consumption, plus repairs. Do you know how much latinum that is?
A lot.
That's right.
I'll talk to my brother.
I'm glad we're in agreement.
Labor. Labor. Where's wages? Wages are here. Wages. Come in. What do you want?
Here.
What's this?
It's the amount of latinum I'm willing to transfer into your private account, if you'll just end this strike.
Are we talking about slips, strips, or bars?
Slips. All right, strips.
It wouldn't matter if it were bars. I'm not going to end a strike unless you meet our demands.
We shouldn't be fighting. We're brothers.
Not when it comes to business. We're nothing but an employer and employee. You've said so yourself.
I was wrong.
No. You weren't.
Rom, can we talk about this?
There's only one thing I have to say to you.
Workers of the world, unite.
You have nothing to lose but your chains.
What's happened to you?
It's about time you got back.
Brunt.
That's Liquidator Brunt to you. I see you remember me.
Who could forget? What do you want?
Quark, don't worry. I'm here to help. The Ferengi Commerce Authority has ordered me to end this nasty little labor dispute of yours.
How do you propose to do that?
By any means necessary.
I hear Quark had only 14 customers all day.
And he'll have even less tomorrow. I've been talking with people all over the station, and support for our cause is growing.
Quark will have to settle. Either that, or go out of business.
I don't know. Quark can be awful stubborn. I think he'd rather lose the bar than give it to us.
Don't be such a pessimist. Remember Rule of Acquisition 263. Never allow doubt to tarnish your lust for latinum.
Your brother can quote Rules of Acquisition, too. I believe his favorite is 211. Employees are the rungs on the ladder of success. Don't hesitate to step on them.
My ex-brother wasn't quoting the Rules of Acquisition when he came to see me yesterday.
What did he say?
He offered me a bribe if I would end the strike.
Did you take it?
No, I didn't take it. Don't you see what that means?